Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to consider another very important topic, how to sew designer pockets, designer signature pockets, just like this one. And I'm going to carry you step by step on how you will achieve this simple task. Don't go anywhere, please sit back and watch as I carry you on these tasks. Do well to subscribe to my channel if you have not yet done that, and also if you have comments or questions, put it on comment section, and I would also like you to like this video. We are planning to fix our designer signature pocket. We cut out our fabric in this U-cup, and this is the gum, the hex stem we are going to use to gum this fabric. Then after the end, we now fold here. One, two. After folding it, we now use this fabric on the side of it. Please step out and watch as we carry out these steps. And while cutting this fabric, you cut it in a slant way, in such a way that after cutting it, it will have an elastic form. You can draw it, just as I'm drawing this one. It has elastic form by cutting it to the slant, which I just did on this. So what I'm going to do now is I will go to my ironing table. I will iron this. After gumming it, I will now fold. I will come back. So we just gum the fabric and also fold it as we said. The next thing we're going to do is that we are going to sew this in this way to sew. Just right around just returned from a table. I just folded on this edge. So the next thing we're going to do now is to fix it on the simulator. This our simulator, the front of our simulator. So we're going to fix it here. I'm going to measure from top here. Make here 9 inches. Let's make it 9.5 inches. So we are going to give an inch gap on this side, 1 inch gap on the side. So we are going to draw. This thing we are drawing, we are white sewing. Our stitch will run on top of what we have drawn. The chalk mark, that's where our stitch is going to run into. Our stitch is going to run on top of it. And the leg of this thing we folded is going to be this way. We close here with the stitch, the 2 points are out. This is the pocket. You can decide to fix the pocket filler. If you wish, you fix a pocket filler. This just how to sew this designer simulator pocket. Please do well. So share this video, like it, and if there be any comment, question, please put it on comment section and I will attend to you again. And also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching.